Welcome to the Case Style. So for today's video, I'm all dolled up to actually show you some few ideas which you can incorporate because it's wedding season and we are, some of you actually might be going as a guest. So be safe, first thing. So and next two, let's rock our lehengas. So in this video, I'm going to style this lehenga in certain number of ways. I don't know how many ways, but certain number of ways. I hope you really enjoy. Yeah, I'll meet you on the other side. Well, for the first look, I just want the lehenga as it is. And I just, for those who want to get it like a simple girl, for them, this look is for them, definitely. Wearing the lehenga as it is and small little terracotta jhumkas and a mantika, because only jhumkas make it a little understated, but mantika takes it to another level. Second look, I just switched up the blouse for this white turtleneck sweater. If you have watched my previous video, you would know from where this turtleneck is from. I said I'd be styling it in N number of ways. Yes, I'm doing it. So this is a white turtleneck and I topped up with some pearl accessories. This pearl headband, which is from Shein. Oh god, accessories from Shein used to be so good. But still, that's from China, so we're gonna forget it. And these earrings are from Studio Voila. Yes. And that completes my look. Simple, chic, and with appropriate. What do you think? Well, for the third look, it is going to be experimental for we experimental girls. Who doesn't like to experiment? For we experimental girls, I have a option for you. You can definitely wear a crop top and a matching denim jacket and a lot of silver jewelry. You're gonna stand out in the crowd and yeah, I assure you, I will definitely wear it for a function. Definitely. Well, to go with the sultry vibe, I went for like a small pony at the back and left two pieces so that it looks more sultry. Cool! Not cool. For the fourth look, I just paired this pink. This is like a halter neck crop top which I got from Amazon for just 200 rupees. I paired it with this peplum jacket. If you have remembered, I got this last year for Sankranti. Yes. So yeah, that's from that Ajio haul on the last Sankranti. Yeah, this jacket is from there. The lehenga is same. The jewelry comes a little bit of choker and earrings and a little bit of gold. Gold. And lots of bangles. That's it. For the fifth look, I wore this contrast blouse because this maroon matches this kind of orangey yellow shade, so this would be a nice contrast. And I paired this with a blazer because of course weddings in winters can be a little chilly and can be risky too. Can make you feel more chilly, so for that reason blazers come in really handy, but you have to know the way, right? So this is one of the options. So I wanted to include a blazer to look posh, to look good, to look put together, and everything in under the roof.